Hey guys, Little KO52 here, playing Beautiful Joe. In the last episode, long episode, about 20 minutes long, we covered the Magnificent Five, beating all the previous bosses except for Boss Five, Alistair, because he's sort of dead. Of course. Still, getting to the point. Here in this episode, we'll be covering episode 7, Act 1. We won't really be doing Act 2 yet in the final bosses. I think I just did some spoilers there. I spoiled some things. Yeah, so here we are. Going to the next episode, Act 1. It's probably going to be an annoying episode. I'll get Mach Speed. I just think it's more worth it. Also, here in these acts, you're going to be getting a crap load of money. You'll see why soon. You'll see why. I guess I should tell them. I guess I should tell you guys later. About halfway through the episode. About halfway through this act. Well, but still getting to the point here, you might want to destroy all the enemies. Yes, these are enemies. They are very annoying. I didn't think that these guys would be here. I guess that's in kids mode. I was pretty sure kids and adults mode were the same, except in adults you have less hearts. I hate that. Thank you, I guess. I guess I should say why you're gonna be getting a crap load of money. Let's see here, for a few reasons. First things first, last episode, final boss. Second thing, it's going to be very annoying if you don't have enough power-ups. If you don't have the right power-ups. So they give you money for that. You've got to be kidding me. But I'm pretty much set. I'm pretty much set and ready to go. So here, I'm not even worried. Yeah, if you waste all of your VFX, you'll get it all back. That's stupid. Okay. Oops. I guess I was pressing the wrong button to get to max speed, by the way. You might want to dodge these enemies before you start to attack. That's lucky. Wow! Just see how much points those things gave me, like 200. Oh yeah, I'm doing that so I can stay in the air and fall slowly so I can get up to this platform. You don't want that to happen. I'm not gonna get it. Maybe I am. Oops, box money. He didn't get to finish this line. He's about to say that, but then I hit an enemy, then he didn't get the chance to say it. So of course you would want to make it to the top. One character is only 48 mil canisters in this area. What the, how did he get there? Oh, but still, see, my VFX went back all the way up. Yeah, I don't want that idiot following me here. So, for now, leave enemy or two out. I know this is kind of cruel to see them queuing as that hard of enemies. Not what I wanted. Actually, you're gonna wanna leave up two of these enemies. One. One for the film canisters up there because you can't reach them. You don't want to lead them up to here. Well, it looks like I'm not getting all the villain canisters in this episode, even though I knew I wasn't going to be able to, but I was pretty sure I would be able to get more. Still sorry about that. I don't even know why that's a thing. Still, if the other one, leave it just one left. That's why you're gonna want that. Yep, I beat it. Yep, I figure. Wait, what? I could have gotten a rainbow V. Here's the annoying one mission. That's ironic. They just make fun of him. This is what's the pain. This is what I meant by, oh, you think you've seen the last of him? That's the Fire Leo. This is basically Fire Leo, except it's Metal Leo. Because it's Fire Leo, but it's made of metal. Okay. At least you know my pain. You're playing this game and you get hit. You better hope you can land. I usually did that one last. I don't know why. And I don't know how he's out. That's fast. A D? I'm still probably not gonna get you don't have to use a already the next act? Well, that was fast. So guys, here, look how much money I had. From like 3,000 to 17,917. 17th and then a 9. But still getting to the point. Yeah, that's how much money I've gotten just in this one act. Like, fill you up with a crap load of money so that you can buy everything you'd want or need. There, I'm just gonna get another life. Then I'm going to save and end the video. So next time on Beautiful Joe, we'll be taking on Act 2 and possibly one of the bosses for Episode 7, the final episode. Joe and Sylvia. Act 2. So, see you guys next time. This is LittleKO52 here, saying, rate, comment, subscribe, like, favorite, or download this video. See you guys next time.